sent about their business with the 4.29 seconds as a record. A good start for Emmanuel Christian Academy, name 7. Also going well, Orlando of the Angels. Arden also chasing as they go to the first change. Wilma's on the outside, Emmanuel Christian Academy, but Orlando of the Angels kicks to the front. On the inside, Voss trying to go fast as they chase 6 Peter and Paul. But Orlando of the Angels, they lead based on the stagger. Emmanuel Christian Academy on their outside, a super change from Emmanuel as they come around the curve now. It's Emmanuel from Our Lady of the Angels, and Peter and Paul gets back into the picture once more. As they turn for home, the final change beckons. It's Peter and Paul, Emmanuel Christian Academy, are they also there? But it's Peter and Paul flying down the whole stretch. Peter and Paul from Emmanuel and Arden and Vaz. It's going to be Peter and Paul, they will win it. I hope Emmanuel rounded up to 56.12 for 6 Peter and Paul, 57.06 for Emmanuel in second, the top 2 in the Western Sports Sponsor, boys under 10, 4x1s for press schools.
So that was certainly got the crowd excited here at the National Stadium. The